This video demonstrates how to optimize your models for viewing in the BIM 360 Glue mobile app. This involves dividing the model structure into segments to improve performance when accessing your project models on an iPad. As a general rule, it's recommended that you subdivide models into floor levels and then by discipline, such as structural, architectural, and MEP. That way you can merge the smaller models in Glue once they are uploaded individually. You can see that this merge model is composed of several models split by discipline. For very large projects, you might want to consider dividing your model by additional means, such as splitting out the wings of a large building or dividing by project phase. This will help to create more manageable chunks of the model in the BIM 360 Glue mobile app and improve the speed when accessing from hyperlinks. You can carry out model subdivision via worksets in Revit or linking or XRefs in AutoCAD. For more details, see the Revit or AutoCAD help.